Hello friends, when we see ancient temples, pyramids, or cave monasteries, we always let our imagination run wild, drawing mental pictures of long gone events. Many scientists still wonder how our ancestors were able to create these architectural marvels, having neither the special equipment nor the knowledge. However, it's not only in the past that people were able to create wonders. Our story today will be about, it will show that even an ordinary villager can create a masterpiece with his own hands. Before we begin, make sure to smash the like button, subscribe to our channel Wonderful Stories, and click the notification bell for more amazing videos. A real underground antique style maze city and all this in his basement meet. Levon, an old man who created an amazing underground kingdom, guided by his intuition. However, what is most surprising is that he managed to create his masterpiece without any special skills or tools. He had his desire and his dream, a dream to create something beautiful that will become known around the whole world. It's never too late to discover your passion, and the incredible story of Armenian Levon Eraklian is the best proof. What started out as a simple request from his wife to build a storage space for potatoes, became the project of a lifetime. A 70 feet deep maze of tunnels, stairs, and caves, all made by one man. In 1985, builder Levon Eraklian's wife asked him to build a cellar beneath their home, so she could store potatoes. It was a fairly simple task for an experienced 44-year-old builder. However, as he started the project, he literally couldn't stop carving. Using only a hammer and a cutter, Levon managed to get 70 feet beneath the house by carving halls, stairs, and rooms. Also, each area has specific handmade shrines and uniquely designed walls, which only adds to the mystery of the structure. At the time of his death in 2008, the 67-year-old builder still had many plans left for expanding the cave network. According to his wife, Tosia, Levon worked for 18 hours a day almost every day to carve into the hard rock. In fact, the task was so difficult that, for the first 10 years, he could only dig small holes that was a few inches deep. Apparently, the builder had mysterious dreams, where the spirits showed him how the cave should look like. In fact, Levon claimed that he already knew the precise measurement of each structure from his visions. Furthermore, the builder used to tell his wife that the spirits gave him all the strength needed to complete his mission. Although he spent 23 years working on the project, Levon still didn't get to finish the cave structures. He had specific plans to carve another 74 rooms and tunnels, which would have taken him 3 more decades. Each of the new rooms was supposed to be uniquely decorated. Levon Eraklian, who was a builder by profession, spent 23 years crafting the incredible 3,000 square foot subterranean space, and he was even working on the project on the day he died in 2008. Aged 67, leaving his work unfinished. The builder had planned on having another 30 years of work. However, despite the sad event, rumors about his creation continued to spread throughout the country, and even abroad more and more tourists knocked on the door of the master's widow to see the little Armenian miracle with their own eyes. After the builder passed away in 2008, his wife, Tosia, decided to keep his memory alive by opening a museum. It didn't take long until Levon Divine Underground became one of the most visited museums in Armenia. Over 40,000 tourists from all over the globe already admired its beauty. After all, this might be the ultimate proof that anything is possible. Even despite her advanced age, Tosia never turned anyone away. She proudly led everyone along the mysterious underground corridors, created by her husband. The place soon became so popular that the woman started making guided tours for groups of tourists, who came to her house from all over the world. It has become Tasia's business now. She is so proud of her husband's work. The woman even made a memorial corner for Levon in one of the rooms. It is here that you can see the tools Levon used to create the underground maze, some photographs of the creative process. Other things related to Levon and his work. Little by little, the house where Levon lived and worked turned into a museum. Once they even filmed several scenes for an American horror TV show here. But at the same time, thousands of people from all over the world come here and agree that this place has a special aura. Who knows, maybe it really is. So Tasia says, friends, what do you think about this story? Why did he spend half of his life building an underground city? Be sure to express your opinion in the comments, click like, and subscribe to our channel Wonderful Stories for more amazing videos. Goodbye.